Welcome to the AI Bug Arena, where the smartest bugs battle for glory. This video will show you how to play the Bug Arena game. There are two modes to playing the game. Practice is the training ground where you can code your AI algorithms and train them against different AI opponents. When you finish training your AI bug, you can enter the tower, where you will pit your AI smarts against other bugs and climb the tower for ultimate Bug Arena glory. But first, let's go to the practice fields. Here you can pick no opponent or select from various different challengers to train your bug's AI. To unlock more opponents, you need to battle them in the tower. But let's select Wafsworth as our first training partner. Now we can select a timed match or infinite mode, which allows you to play without a clock. In the game screen here, your bug will always start in the top left corner and your opponent in the bottom right corner. At the top of the screen, you'll see some graphs showing the percentage of the screen covered by your paint and by your opponent's paint. The object of the game is to splash your bug's paint all over the screen and outcolor your rivals. If you selected a timed match, you will also see a clock timer at the top. Each round is 5 minutes. You can speed things up using the speed slider here at the bottom of the screen. When you move it to the right, you can see your bugs zoom around the screen. Now notice that you cannot use the joystick game controls to move your bug. You have to code an AI algorithm for your bug to follow. What is an algorithm? An algorithm is a set of rules or instructions that tell a computer what to do. When you code an algorithm for your bug, like when you bump into a wall, turn 90 degrees. You're giving it artificial intelligence, or AI, so it can move around and think for itself. What is AI? AI, or artificial intelligence, is when computers or robots are made to think and learn like people do. And AI agents are smart computer programs that work on their own to do tasks, make decisions, and reach goals, just like our AI bugs. Follow the instructions in this tutorial window to code your own super smart AI bug. If you need help, you can always click to get a hint. And when you're done with each step, click on the next button. If you would like a bigger view of this game window here, you can click the full screen button located here. To get back to the game menu, click on the menu button. And to get back to the coding tutorial, click on the exit full screen button here. Good luck! May the smartest bug win.